want to catch the inner luminosity of the Mahatma in Gandhi.
I ran, pushing people, Bapuji, Bapuji. Then he looked, he stopped and said, Bapuji, I want to paint you. Why do you want to paint an ugly man? No, Bapuji, I want to paint your soul. He said, how much time you need? I said, only half an hour. You little girl, tell me that you can paint my soul in half an hour. He's looking like that. I said, but Bapuji, can you prove that I can't? You will have the half an hour tomorrow at 1 o'clock. We didn't know it was a silent day. He was sitting there, I mean, standing easel. I can't see anything but the top of his head. I started to arrange my thing. He took out his famous watch and put it in front of him. I was just starting when he has written a chip. Half an hour is over. I said, but Bapuji, it took me 10 minutes to adjust my working place. Won't you give me 10 minutes? Another chit came. So then, like a mad woman, I started to work. I shown it to him. He was very pleased. He said, and you can paint me any time of the day when you want. Thank you. paint the big Gandhi. Three paintings of him, allegorical, I painted him. Gandhiji has occupied me very much in this room.
Thank you. बापू का एक महान व्यक्तित्व ऐसा जिसको कि हम आज अपने देश के पौराणिक इतिहास से देख सकते हैं, क्योंकि जिन मूल्यों की बात रामायण महाभारत और अन्य जो महापुरुषों की कथाएं हैं की बात सामने लाती हैं, वही बापू की जीवन कथा जिसमें कि अनेकों हमारे सामने ऐसी चीजें हैं जो कि हमें हर तरह से सीख दे सकती हैं। उनमें से केवल चार विषयों को हमने चुना, एक जिसको कि आज अंग्रेजी भाषा में रेशियल डिस्क्रिमिनेशन, दूसरा सत्याग्रह, तीसरा शूद्र, चौथा स्वदेशी।
ಬಲವಿನ ಗಿಡಿಗಳೇ ಚಲುವಿನ ಗೆಡೆಯೇರಿ ಕೇಳಿರಿ ಬಾಪು ಕಥಾನಕವ ಕುಲದಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾನವ ಛಲದಲ್ಲಿ ದಾನವ ಬಲದಲ್ಲಿ ವಿಶ್ವ ವಿಚೇತನವ
ಕುಲದಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾನವ ಛಲದಲ್ಲಿ ದಾನವ ಬಲದಲ್ಲಿ ವಿಶ್ವ ವಿಚೇತನವ
ಮೋಹನ ಚನ್ನನು ದಾಸ ಭಂಜಕನು ಕರ್ಮ ಚಂದನೋ ಗಾಂಧೀಜಿ
ಮೋಹನ ಚಂದನು ದಾಸ ಭಂಜಕನು ಕರ್ಮದಿ ಚಂದನು ಗಾಂಧೀಜಿ
ನೇಹದ ನೂಲನು ನೂಲುತ ನೇಯುತ ಅಮರನಾದ ನಿವಾ ಬಾಪೂಜಿ ನೇಹದ ನೂಲನು ನೂಲುತ ನೇಯುತ ಅಮರನಾದ ನಿವಾ ಬಾಪು
ಅಮರನಾದ ನಿವಾ ಬಾಪೂಜಿ